All right, this should be a quick and easy video. This is Padauk, and it's 6x6x3, I believe. Yep, 3 inches. Should make a nice little bowl. It's going to be simple, easy, quick. I'm not sure if I'm going to do just completely around or if I'm going to do leave the corners on top. Not sure yet. Yeah, let's have some fun. Thank you. Here we go, one Paduke bowl. I think it's just a winged bowl, square bowl. I'm not sure what the technical term of it is. As you can see, I ended up burning a ring up here, but apparently it's not completely flat up here, to where right here didn't really burn as much. But yeah, still fits it. I think it does, because it kind of outlines a bowl, right? But then you have the tips on here. Those corners right there are completely I'd say they're untouched, but I don't know if they're, like, I didn't actually cut that. That was all coming up here and then coming over here. This corner was never really touched up as far as directly touched, I guess. Nice little burn mark on the bottom. Nice little bottom. Yeah, I don't know what else to say much than it's a nice little bowl. Paduke. Let me see if it changes different if I turn the light off here. Ouch. Yeah, brings out the grain a little bit more without that light, I think. And the colors. Sort of a orangish red. I like Paduke. It's a very interesting color, very pronounced grain. The grain is like a orange, then a brown, then a black kind of color, like that. Very cool. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe. I put one of these up a week, every Monday, 4 p.m. on YouTube, 3 p.m. on Rumble, unless I have other things happening, obviously. But hope you guys have yourself a wonderful week, and I'll see you guys on the next one.